the state and capital listed, and then when she knows it, she flips it so that you can't see it anymore. Pretty cool. This is also an awesome road trip game for like the license plate game of being able to cross them off as you get them. So you could use it later when road trips are, you know, back in style.